Probably isn't going to work that good as a coat rack.
I want to put that stuff like under the table.
I'm done for working tonight. Now I can just sit back.
Yeah, right, exactly. Lost. Vicky Van Ness.
What a beautiful night, huh?
The reason I saw the is because it's not the old Boilermaker room type of drive that we've had in the past. We'll actually get a list, divvy it up, or if you know anyone else, obviously. The members are going to be a couple of weeks long. So it's time to call them and see them. I'll fill you in more. I'll send another email. Well, like with Joey, I told him, I says, you know, you've got a lot of people that you might not be able to approach.
Yeah.
I'll approach him. Because I have a show. So this team, I says, everybody brings a strength. Everybody has something to bring to the table. Except they're willing. Be a fun time. And after I put, you know, we're meeting with all of them. And after I put together, 2 days later, I'm driving over to Joey's. I sat laughing. I said, people who, you know, respond, you know, make comments a lot, or something like that.
Family is great. Joey's got a lot of family.
Yeah.
Not everyone has a lot of family.
Exactly.
He's the last around.
That's it. What type of family do
we have? A
number of people around him.
The
filter family.
Process.
Oh, yeah.
I was a little brief, chilly on the
chilly back there?
On the shady side. So
yeah, yeah. You
know, suit up.
Oh, yeah. So like some of the drinks?
No, I'll wait for the rum drink.
Oh, yeah, you won everything.